We have to call Child Protective Services.
I called the mom's office. She was fired weeks ago. She had a gambling problem. She goes to the casino for days at a time.
Okay, wait, hold on. I want to talk to her first. I want to get all the facts.
We'd have to hunt her down first, right? That's not our job.
She is their mother.
And you're not. We have two minors here without a guardian. One is in post-op. Our job is to protect them. Make the call, or I will.